Hi viewers, this is Smart Academy. I am giving physics classes for all physics exams. So now I am discussing about CSIR classical mechanics classes. So in this video I am going to give one small trick to remember generating functions and the equations. So transformation equations. So we have four generating functions: f1, f2, f3, f4. We have four generating functions. The functions, so small q, capital Q, t. Then small q, capital P, t. And small p, capital Q, t. Next, fourth function, small p, capital P, t. So here we have four generating functions in terms of small q, capital Q, t. So like this. So we have to write the equations. The equations. So for these equations, see here, small q, capital Q, small q, capital P, small p, capital Q, then small p, capital P. So we have small q, capital Q, small q, capital P, small p, capital Q, small p, capital P. So we have this one. So for this one, the equation will be like this: small p equal to dou f2 by dou q. Simply, the q will be goes to denominator. So small q is there, small p we have to write. So one more equation here, capital Q, capital Q. So for equivalent, that is equal to capital P equal to dou Q, dou F2. So these two equations. Then small q is there, small p. See here, sorry, one function one. Then go for dou F2 by dou Q. Capital Q, dou F2 by dou P, small p, then go for dou F3 by dou Q. See P is there, so that's why P is here. So with a capital Q is here, then go for capital P, dou F3 by dou Q. Small p is there, small q, dou F4 by dou P, capital Q, dou F 4 by dou P. See, small q is denominator, capital Q is denominator, small q denominator. So here these four functions, see, just we have to write small p. See, small p, capital P, small p, capital Q, small q, capital P, small q, capital Q. See, just put here minus, first function minus, here minus, then third function, both are negative. See, second one is negative here. This is a F1. F1, this is F4. Here it is negative, here it is negative. Second one is both are positive. Third is both are negative. First and fourth, plus minus, minus plus. Second plus, minus minus. So positive, negative, positive, positive, negative, 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 positive. just keep first for minus here, then go for fourth, then go for third, both. So this is the small trick to remember. So go for first minus minus, third negative negative. So first one, fourth one, then third, both are negative. So second is both are positive. So this is a small trick to remember. So if you remember this one, if you save the video, you can it can use for while preparing generating functions, while writing the equations.